Right, so welcome to Full Moto, guys. Today we're going to be taking an off-road track from the centre of Bristol or out into the country to a place called Pill, and it's on the other side of the river there. I'll show you. That's where we're going, on that side of the river. We have to go underneath the suspension bridge, which is coming up. It's a pretty famous bridge, built by old Isambard Kingdom Brunel. And there she is, she's a beautiful bridge, as bridges go. It's the iconic landmark of Bristol and the West Country. Fucking hell, I sound like a tour guide now. Oh, no nod. I'm going to have to sort my lights out before we go down the trail, because... but doing top speed run has sent them sideways for some reason. Mate, that light... whoa, and he busted a wheelie then. Mate, it made a crazy noise going on there. Yeah, he was like... he kept up though. That was the same top speed as my 125. Yeah, with the big wheels. Yeah. Oh, I can smell this piss, it stinks.
kid, like, fuck that.
Yeah, that's it, that's what.
For the BBC. National Trust, mate. See, the problem is that we don't know if people are around the corner. He was loving it. He was loving it. I think sometimes when it floods, it goes up to there. All the way up to the top. What's up there? There's all these little caves everywhere. I don't know where they go. Do you want to leave for a bit? Yeah, so that's the road I did the top speed run on over there. Which is so nice. Check out. Up there? Oh, sorry. So yeah, so there's all these crazy tunnels everywhere. Like this. What the fuck? This is... What the fuck? This is mental! I cut out.
That's a fucking hell,
man. I'll give you $10 to try it. Trev's quite good at these. I'm in fourth. Whoa. Quick photo shoot.
Did I rip which project I started
on?
Right,
let's get out of here. A kickback on this beast. This looks sick.
Pretty good places up there.
Yeah, I mean, it's some sick places. Yeah. Oh no.
Go for it.
Oh, I don't think I can get through it. I have to go over.
Right, ready? Un, deux, trois! Fuck. Un, deux, trois! This is fucking mental. Oh, I'm off road. I'm off road. I wasn't on road anyway.
Fuck me! That was mental.
Do you want to go keep going up that one or that one? Or back down? That one's really rocky.
Yeah, that looks quite fun.
Go on that one.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what happens. That was mental.
Mate, small wheels.
Yeah, mate. That's mental, isn't it? Gross.
Whoa.